We are working to learn more after someone found a body while riding their bicycle in East Austin. The biker saw the body in a wooded area near the bridge on Ed Bluestein Boulevard just south of Maynard Road last night. Austin police are not releasing any details about the investigation right now, but they are investigating this death as suspicious. We're hoping to learn more about this tomorrow.